automatically taking the position of I know more than you, you poor thing, I'm going to explain things to you that you don't know. I think it is a relief for a lot of women to hear that this is not something I am imagining. I'm not paranoid, I'm not oversensitive. I said I had 50-50. And the men who called in were very eager to understand what is mansplaining. And I wonder if I'm doing it. Would make, I think, every workplace so much more pleasant and respectful to work in.